is that he wrote it for a fundraiser for the Russo, for the Serbo-Serbian War, and Russia was on the side of Serbia. And so he took some Serbian folk melodies, and then some Russian folk melodies, and also like the Russian national anthem at the time, God Save the Tsar. And he put them all into this crazy adventure of a piece. I've talked to the kids about this, but this is the first time I heard this piece. I was in sixth grade, and I was at my sister's middle school choir and band concert. And even then, when I heard it played by eighth graders, I loved it immediately, and we went home that weekend and bought it. And there was a point in time where I was listening to it every day in the shower, because that's how I timed how long I had to shower. and so this is, I think, just my favorite piece of music. So I'm really excited to do it for you tonight. And again, as always, no pressure. It's going to be fine. It's my favorite piece of music. by Eric Whitaker, who is one of my favorite composers. If you were at the concert in October, orchestra played a piece of his called October, which was originally a band piece, and then he likes to like transcribe a lot, so that was originally for band, and he made it for choir. He's also made an orchestra version, and then this song started as a choral song, and then he made a band version, and recently an orchestra version, and then he also liked the band version so much, he made a choral version of the band version. I just think he's really good at making money. So the original text was in English, and then he had it translated to Latin because he likes how Latin sounds, but the original text is light, warm and heavy as pure gold, and angels sing softly to the newborn babe. This is kind of a Christmas song, I think. But I think it means something different to all of us. We've talked a lot about how it makes you feel and what you imagine. It's a piece that, again, I really think invokes your imagination. So we hope you enjoy the service.